assassinated the Iranian commander, Major General Qasem Soleimani.
Australia's bushfire disaster is beginning to
emerge. On a Hong Kong side street, the police are still chasing
more than 380 suspected detention facilities in Xinjiang.
Tonight, U.S. cases of coronavirus more than doubling, with two new
cases. That is the official bell signaling Britain's independence from
this evening, you must stay at home.
What started as peaceful gatherings protesting the death
the
of George Floyd
devolved
into
destruction. By a massive
Poland is
explosion.
Seeing its biggest protests in
we
decades.
We start in France, where the government is under pressure after police clash with protesters in the capital, Paris.
And now, the Game of the Year award goes to The Last of Us, Part 2.
I know I've let you down. I've been a fool to myself. I thought that I could live for no one else. But now, through all the hurt and pain, it's time for me to respect the ones who love me more than anything. So a sadness in my heart.
Forget the past.